Hi guys, welcome back with BGSTD channel. For this time, I want to talk about modern dining room colors and paint ideas. Well, keep on watching! First, stark white classic. This set stresses the clean white of Ralph Lauren home's traditional picket fence white. Offsetting the wall illumination is the darker door, in the color walnut and also darker trim in Warwick Lodge. Second, brown neutral. A loosening up brownish dining room from Ralph Lauren home. The appropriately named wall surface set, Sisal, is a brown finishing on neutral that contributes to positive nourishment. Add in a stars and moon cut for a clean comparison. Third, red and tan. Red is a majestic royal color. With Benjamin Marsh Dustier Low-Key Red Rising Third, the color is reliable without being overbearing. Repainting the wainscot in Jackson Tan with white dove accents even more lightened the state of mind. Before we continue our topic about modern dining room colors and paint ideas, to support our channel, please give a thumbs up, share this video, and also subscribe BGSTD channel. And also don't forget to give a comment about this video. Thank you, let's pick the topic. Fourth, warm and tawny. Tawny is the ideas for this dining room set. Specified by Webster Dictionary as a dark yellowish or plain yellowish brown color. Tawny is a nice brownish for your dining room that has just sufficient heat to maintain it lively and interesting. Fifth, true blue. A blue dining room, standard wisdom doesn't precisely claim no, yet rather beware if you do. It's frequently said that if you wish to slim down, place some blue food on your plate. This exam might be true for a blue area that's as well over the top. However, when kept light and ventilated, blue can be an especially revitalizing selection. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you are not subscribed to BGSTD channel already, make sure you do, so you don't miss any of my videos. See you on the next video!